Okay, this is the race coming off. Set that straight up. And there's the bearings. As you can see, they're dry stock. On the new drive side, there's no grease. It's intended as a bicycle, and this is as stingy as it can get. And that's what happens. No grease inside the bearings. Okay. Unfortunately. That's the failure people have when they use these to install on. They burn the rear end up real quick. So what I did is I just turned this. This is a really, really high geared engager. What it does is it when you pull it backwards, it pushes a spanner out, and what happens then is on the inside of this hub is a surface that is a friction surface to slow you down. And here's your brake shoes right here. These right here. And here's the spanner. And they're beveled, so it just kind of cams them out, and they kind of cams them out this way, out towards the hub, and it holds on to the inner of the hub. And this part, that's the spanner. So you can see it's beveled and gnarled, so it holds on to them, because they don't move together, or against each other. They move together. And there's the inside of the hub. And then you pack the bearings. You pack the bearings, get grease in your fingers, and push it through until it comes out the top. And I'll show you the reassembly.